He was running for governor, and there was probably 6 or 7 people running for governor at the time for the primaries. And he came to me and he asked for my business card. So I gave it to him. About a week later, he sent me a letter in the mail at my office. Nobody else there asked for my card. My dad passed away in September of 09. He called my cell phone to say he was sorry. And a man of his integrity and his position, that shows you who Bill Brady is. And that's why I want him as governor.